Working with Denis is like anybody that's really good at what they do is pretty easy, flawless. It's collaborative. It's patient. It's thoughtful. He can be seemingly quite shy, but he's really kind of gregarious and funny. He's got a really interesting sense of humor. I love him. And he's just got a lot of attention to his actors, at least I can speak for Amy and I and Forrest and everybody who worked with him. But he also has such great detail, very Kubrick style of shooting, I think. Outside, he doesn't do 1,000 takes like, you know, Kubrick did, but he's got a real great sense of framing and patience with his storytelling with the camera. And I mean, it's just genius and exceeds that. But they also, with that, he has an accessibility, I think, in all of his movies, but especially this one. And I think he attributes that to kind of just his relations with his actors and trusts the people that are around him. And it's a really pleasurable, easygoing experience.